Must be the owner of all that blood.
Of the court comes. He will dictate the punishment. The court cannot forgive your failure. You will atone with blood.
Don't do this. I won't do anything.
And you, Vermin, do not belong here. The last time an intruder set foot here was more than a century ago. The punishment for this insult remains the same.
Those are human bones. This is not good. Victims. This is a mass grave.
Glad to have you back online. What happened? Are you all right?
Yeah, I think I'm okay. What happened is kind of a bottle of wine conversation. Let's talk when I get back.
Copy that. See you soon.
Did you know that Bruce was looking into the court?
I didn't. There were few things he kept from me, but this was unfortunately one of them.
For me too.
We managed to log some voice recordings of the court, but they're difficult to make out.
You sure? You just forget they had play.
Tim.
You know, you weren't the first Robin, kid.
Or the second.
A bunch of files got corrupted. I'll run some diagnostics, see what I can recover.
Let's see if Master Bruce left us any more clues.
Margie, the tattooed lady, would tell us stories about the court back at Haley's Circus. Used to say they were watching and they'd steal us away if we gave a bad performance. Always assumed it was just circus legend.
Not at all. There are a number of references to the court in Gotham's history, but nothing concrete. I can't authenticate any of these sources.
Supposedly some wingnut wrote a tell-all book about them. But it's a legend in and of itself, so...
Shame, really. Such a work would have made a wonderful addition to the library.
The earliest version of the court rhyme is from the 1700s.
And says they're after the Fountain of Youth.
Seem pretty kill-happy for people who want eternal life.
Those aren't mutually exclusive. There were a lot of bodies in that pit.
And one of them was holding this. Might open something useful.
Our scans revealed an isotope embedded in the metal. It definitely has a match.
It's a key.
So? Let's find the door.
On the board.
In today's Gotham Minute, we focus on a prominent and often controversial figure, Oswald Cobblepot. The most infamous, if not famous, member of Gotham's long-established Cobblepot family, Oswald Cobblepot entered into business from a young age. These days, he can often be seen personally welcoming guests at his...
The Court of Owls is watching from inside of Gotham's walls. They lurk in every shadow, and they rule us one and all.
I thought it was just a nursery rhyme to scare kids into behaving. Gotham still finds ways to surprise me.
When Bruce began investigating the court, he wondered if even he was being too cautious, chasing a fairy tale. It seems impossible that someone could control Gotham from the shadows without Batman finding out.
To keep that kind of secret for so long, we need to assume anyone with power in this city might be in on it.
A grand conspiracy. I'm not sure Bruce would be gratified to find his suspicions were right.
Vigilante activity is on the rise in Gotham. GPN tip lines and social media are lighting up in recent days with numerous reports of masked heroes disrupting criminal activity across the city. Curiously, none of these incidents seem to involve Batman, who has not been seen in Gotham for quite some time. GCPD warns that vigilantism is a criminal offense. They say they will not hesitate to charge any, quote, unsanctioned crime fighters if they are caught. This is GCN. I'm Noor Rashid, Gotham's trusted voice for what matters to you.
So where am I off to, Belfry?
By cross-referencing the isotope in the key with Gotham architecture records, we've managed to narrow it down to a location. I'm sending you the coordinates now.
Perfect. Thanks, Belfry. I'm outside the building. Now, I'm gonna find that door.
It will probably be well hidden. Remember the court rhyme. The Court of Owls is watching.
From inside Gotham's walls. Copy that.
If someone sees you placing these files, they'll have to discard them.
Don't worry, Belfry. This is gonna be a piece of cake. Glowing? Check. Creepy. Check. This is probably the door. Once more into the breach. Belfry, I'm inside. Place is quiet. Some kind of court hideout.
Strange location for it. Any indication of what they were doing there?
I'll take a look and let you... Moreno. Wonder if we have anything on that. Belfry, do you have anything on a murder case with a victim named Moreno?
Of course. The brother of Elena Moreno, a local judge. She took a leave of absence from the bench directly afterward for family reasons.
The Court of Owls was behind it. I'm gonna see if I can find anything else. Belfry, seems the court ordered a hit at the Chelsea Tunnel.
Construction on the tunnel was shut down when the site was declared unsafe.
It smells like a cover-up to me. The Court of Owls is hell-bent on keeping that site secured. Heading there now.
Take care, and keep us updated.
Yeah. chasm down here. I'm going into it. Comms will probably cut out, but don't worry. I'm a big boy.
Copy that. Be careful down there.
What is this place? Monsters never seem to quit. Brace yourself. Try this. You ready? I've got something for you. Whatever they're after down here must be worth a lot to the court. nothing left here. Extraction room. Perfect. Samples. Probably something in here that'll tell me what they're after. Dionysia. Someone will have fun studying this at the Belfry. Guess that's my way out.
Still alive. It's clear you don't understand your place. We earned our health. We shaped Gotham into the great city she is today. We are the protectors, not you. You're just bats. And owls devour bats.
Thank you.
guess it's time to go. Caved in on the other side. This gets weirder by the second. Are you there, Belfry?
We seem to have you back, Nightwing. Are you all...